English, Unit 2, Dental Health, Part 1. Sonia had a severed toothache. She could not eat anything, nor could she go to school. Studying at home was also impossible due to pain. She was not able to sleep also. Sonia, oh, Ma, it is unbearable. We must visit a dentist, said her uncle Ashok Bhai. The same evening, they were at the dental care clinic of Dr. Sharma. Dr. Banshi Sharma is a young and competent doctor. Dr. Sharma, hello, young lady. What's your matter with you? Sonia, with difficulty. Ooh, Ma. Ah, doctor, I have a terrible toothache. Dr. Sharma, I can see. Let me check it. Sit in the chair, please. Sonia sits in the dental chair. The doctor switches on the headlights. Dr. Sharma, now open your mouth and say, ah. Sonia, opening her mouth a little bit slowly. Ah, sorry doctor, I can't open my mouth any wider than this. Dr. Sharma, that's okay. Moving the mouth mirror and the probe in Sonia's mouth. I see a black spot on one of your molars. There seems to be a cavity there. Ashok Bhai, startled. A cavity? Dr. Sharma, yes, a cavity and a quite big one. I am prescribing some medicines today. The pain will subside by tomorrow. Only then the further treatment is possible. Can you come back tomorrow? Ashok Bhai, I will be out of station tomorrow. Dr. Sharma, well, Sonia can come alone. She is a brave girl. Sonia, yes, doctor, I have to. Next day, Sonia felt better. She did not have much pain. She visited the doctor again at the fixed time. Dr. Sharma, how do you feel today, young lady? Sonia, much better. Dr. Sharma cleaned the cavity with an air rotter. Then she filled it with a white substance known as light curd composite filling material. It contains synthetic resin, silica as filler, and photoactivator, etc. Dr. Sharma, yes, it's done. Thank you for keeping your mouth open without speaking a word. As Sonia was the last patient that day, the doctor could spare time to talk to her. Sonia, doctor, would you tell me why I got this cavity? Dr. Sharma, well, tell me one thing. Are you fond of sweets? Sonia, yes, I am. I love eating chocolates and ice cream as well as other sweets. Dr. Sharma, and now tell me one more thing. Do you brush your teeth regularly twice a day? Do you clean your mouth after meals and after eating chocolates or ice cream? Sonia, no, doctor. I brush my teeth only in the morning. Thank you.